First, let me say how much I appreciate the invitation to be part of your board's 60th anniversary celebrations. I'd also like to take a moment to acknowledge that as you come together today, you have gathered on the territory and the treaty lands of the Mississaugas of the Credit, and that we pay respect to the elders and peoples of this land. Now, over the years, I've watched with fascination as Mississauga was created and as it embarked on its phenomenal growth. Mississauga is now Canada's sixth largest city and the third largest city in Ontario, with a population of over 700,000 residents and over 50,000 businesses, employing over 440,000 people, including 60 Fortune 500 Canadian headquarters. It's quite a record. Now, clearly the people who formed the Clarkson-Lorne Park Chamber of Commerce 60 years ago, prior to the people of Toronto Township even voting to form and name the community of Mississauga, were a group with vision, passion, and determination. It seems that even then they knew that Mississauga would be the place where successful companies would choose to do business in 2021. As one of the 440 chambers of commerce and boards of trade that form our Pan-Canadian Chamber Network, the Mississauga Board of Trade is an integral link to local businesses in Mississauga and throughout the region. The ability of your chamber and those across the country to rapidly pulse check with your businesses is what gives our business network credibility with the federal government. Now, ultimately, our job is to create the conditions for businesses to thrive from the east to the west, whether they're located in Clarkson or Malton or even Vancouver. We do this by providing carefully researched positions on public policies with practical ideas for government to implement, by mobilizing our vast and diverse network to press for government decisions and for programs that strengthen our country and our communities, and by offering essential business services that save money, time, and effort. Canada has seen many challenges over the last year, and the road ahead will no doubt have some bumps. But as you reflect on 60 years of success in Mississauga, I hope that you'll also focus on the positives that have come out of this difficult year and look to the future with hope. As a member of the Mississauga Board of Trade, you're also part of something bigger, and that's the Chamber Network. Your membership at the local level means that you're tuned into what's going on locally, provincially, and nationally, and that we in Ottawa are informed and shaped by you, the voices of business in Mississauga. It's a relationship that no other business organization in Canada can claim, and one that earns us our credibility with the federal government when we speak as the voice of Canadian business. Over the course of the last year, our Chamber Network has worked together as one connected group, more connected than ever before. The voices of the businesses, large and small, that power our communities have been heard. Thank you to the Mississauga businesses and to the Mississauga Board of Trade for your support. From all of us at the Canadian Chamber of Commerce, congratulations on your incredible 60 years of being in business for business. We look forward to shaping Canada's future with you as our partner.